Hey guys, Rewind here with the Soul Axiom. Just getting
memory fragment 9 or 12.
The last 3 memory fragments. Did the space station, so was the church, the apartment, and the HQ. So let's go in order. The church is going to be like. Okay, so this all seems incredibly simple so far. In this room. Nice. He's gonna point right at me. Okay. That thing which will explode. actually on what the memory in the church is.
Everybody calls me a hero, but I failed you guys when you needed me the most.
Oh, is this
if only Alicia existed when you were alive, I could have saved you. I promise I won't make the same mistake again. What I'm planning will literally save the world.
To a hard drive. Oh, yes.
Alicia is the enemy of God. What you created is blasphemy. Alicia is the enemy of God. What you've created is blasphemy.
That was a blast for me.
Oh, good grief. That is a James Bond.
Alicia is the light that will show us the way.
What you've created is blasphemy. And that was a blast for me. Okay, 10 of 12.
Welcome back. Central visitation beam still at minimum power. Resolve all corrupted memory sectors to have full user experience.
Okay, sure, I'll do that. Magical talking torch lady. Okay. Corrupted apartments. This is the time travel level. And the corrupt cube was hidden way in the distant past. But that obviously has absolutely nothing to do with how the level plays out. Okay, so do I... Okay, so I do have this thing called pressure. Demolishing. say no, I'm actually looking at it. I can see it approaching high speed.
I've endured her taunts for too long now. Insufferable bitch! While we've never really seen eye to eye, we have in the past had a mutual respect for each other's work, but lately I find I don't trust her as I once did. In fact, I fear she is planning to take action against me, even though she is the aggressor. It baffles me that a fellow veteran of science can be so against the kind of progress my research is trying to encourage. Project Persephone is nothing short of a miracle. Its name will be etched into history.
Sorry, there's a few you misspelled miracles.
Gravity. Why can't she see that?
Also, you kept typing long after the text had stopped appearing on the screen.
Yet, there are more pressing issues. Despite my artificial creation of donors, there still aren't enough test candidates for Project Persephone, and I'm so close to a breakthrough. All scientists succeed through trial and error. It's endlessly frustrating to be so close to harnessing the soul and unable to do it. I need more test subjects. The ones I have aren't dying fast enough.
Then you're writing this all down because you want to be killed?
But I know where I can acquire more without detection.
Kidnap homeless people? Isn't that the usual answer? Mad scientists such as you? Okay. So let's go take on the last co-op level.
Memory fragment 11 of 12 restored.
You're not going to tell me about how the visitation beams at minimum power? And I would still like to know what that mirror effect things are. And also there are some achievements that say solve puzzles in places that I've already been to. I think this would take me to... Yep. So I don't want the fourth teleporter at all, or the third one. And then I'll just pop in the jump beam. Okay. And then let's go to the court winter HQ museum thingy. again. After all, it won't be the first time this damn thing has glitched out on me like that. speech.
In partnership with Nara.com. Before I
unveil our new product,
I'd like to say a big thank you to our honored guests. Multi award-winning actor, goodwill ambassador for children of the world charity, and of course the face of Elysia, Dana Scott.
Mm-hmm.
And a war hero, a politician,
and Solomon Watts,
a man who campaigned tirelessly for the Eternity Bill, which has heralded a new era of soul research. And dare I say it, our next president,
yeah, that's a mad scientist,
Senator
George.
Nathaniel Solomon.
Yeah. Yeah.
I know they are both huge supporters of Elysia,
and
they will both be demonstrating the Sourcing Studio later this evening and holding an exclusive Q&A session inside Elysia.
Meanwhile, George is looking like he wants to murder someone. And so he probably will be murdering someone. And this is how you start a fire in a server room. Step 1, disable all the fire suppression systems. Oh.
Sorry to interrupt. No need to explain. I know you celebrity types with your hedonistic tendencies. Let me get you. I'm sure the doctor will exercise his physician-patient privilege on this matter.
Of course.
Where's Professor Strauss?
She's indisposed.
You already killed her.
I just need to prep you for the soul sink. This will relax you. Just a little pinch.
I can't help but notice a biohazard logo on it. Oh no, it's an Oculus Rift.
See you.
Oh,
this is
something. Oh goody. So. Okay. The plot thinnens. So I'm guessing that weird preachy type guy right at the start, or possibly the demon that fell from the sky, was George Davies. Now let's see what hologram of Diana Scott says.
Central visitation beam now fully functional.
Nice.
100% memory restoration.
Okay.
We hope you've enjoyed your stay at Elysium and look forward to having you back soon.
And then she leans forward and her boobs go through the hologram screen. Wonderful. Well, that's been good. I think probably one episode from the end of this series. Part 19. Okay, well, I'm Rewind. If you're liking this, please like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.